I woke up like this.
She woke up like that.
Okay, Leanne, what are we doing today?
Going to the YMCA.
For?
Swimming, I guess.
Swimming! Woo! That means start of summer. That means summer's here. Anytime you go swimming, that means it's summertime. And that day is today.
This one.
And Opal says she's hungry, so gotta go.
Was to go on a walk today, or a jog, or a run, or whatever. But look outside, and it just had to be raining today. So that puts a damper on things. I don't want to run with an umbrella. I don't want to run and get all wet either. So I'm just going to do a little steps on steps in my room. So we're here and David was craving Taco Bell. So we're going through the drive-thru.
No, let's talk about what just happened.
Reasons.
Oh God. Camera adds 10 pounds.
Hobo
That's
lady.
What we all said.
Okay.
Stinking up.
Be nice about it. So there was this lady, and she was at, we were at the Dollar Tree. Why were we at the Dollar Tree? Because everything's a dollar. This lady's at the Dollar Tree, and we walked in, and we're like, oh my God, it smells terrible. So
you could smell it before you walked in. So we're all like, oh my gosh, what's that smell? And we were trying to be nice about it. And I was like, I think somebody just peed on the floor. Like, I think somebody literally peed on the floor, and it rotted for like 5 weeks. Then all of a sudden I see it. This lady's yelling, son of a bitch! You can edit that out, right? Son of a bitch and this and that! And yelling at herself. We realize she's not talking to anyone. She's yelling at herself. She's like, you can't buy ingredients at the market! And we're at the Dollar Tree. You look, she's wearing a trench coat and it's like 50 some degrees outside, so it's not that cold. Hold on, we're not talking about.
Hi, how are you?
I mean, I'm good.
Anyway, David is now obsessed with reasons, and so we were at a Dollar Tree.
What do you want? A cantina staple?
Yeah.
A cantina staple.
And he throws in three bags into Kaylee's cart. And so we're like,
what's that?
Okay. And then he takes one, goes and buys it.
Blah, blah.
And then she checks out and buys two more bags. Now we have three bags of reasons. Just no reason, but apparently they all love them. I'm just like... dark chocolate, so I mean, and it's kind of like
medium?
Just it hurts your jaw. It's like a milk dud with dark chocolate that you have to just keep chewing over and over forever and ever, and then it's just like,
thanks.
I need to go to the dentist now.
Okay, David,
I mean,
give me your
money. Like a jawbreaker.
Didn't mom give you money for something?
What is up with
just
all these old candies coming back? Because now Elian's eating a Charleston Chew, and her option was a Charleston Chew or those little soda wax things. Like, all these old candies.
$3.
I love it.
Of my money to pay for David. He has six, and he needs eight.
You didn't give me your money back.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I put it in her little Tupperware thing.
Okay, so this lady, she was walking around with pee pants. Down to her ankles, pee pants, and it smelled like
shite.
I work in a nursing home, and it smelled like somebody has been neglected for weeks. So, you know, she hasn't showered, which I felt bad for. And I was gonna say something, like, me and Sarah both were gonna walk up to her and say something, like, be like, do you need some money? Do you need some food? Do you need, like, do you have a place to go? I wasn't gonna give her a ride because I have a kid. And anyway, once she started yelling at herself, we knew it was too risky. We both have the same thing. I've dealt with bipolar people. But that was sad. And it stunk. So, like, it's still stuck in my nose hairs.
It was a nasty smell. And I do feel bad for her. And there's change in here. Look how cute this is. Little snack pod.
Yeah, it was only a dollar.
Only a dollar. Dollar Tree, I'm an advocate for Dollar
yep.
Tree.
Yep.
I wish I had them in Omaha. They don't have them in Omaha, which is
Can
crazy.
Can I get a cup of water as well? Here, David.
Yeah.
Okay, what is the fighting about?
David,
stealing my food.
David's holding this cup right here next to Oval.
She cannot have food, you guys. This is not, she's a child.
That's such a good idea.
She cannot have.
You got the
it's the perfect angle for my double chin.
Perfect angle.
So now we're on our way to go use this. It expires today. It's a free McFlurry.
screw McDonald's. I know I'm a fat ass, but I don't eat at McDonald's.
It's free though.
And my husband eats there all the time.
Bad.
So Sarah goes, we have to go to McDonald's. And I said, excuse
He's
me.
He's the one who gave me this coupon.
It's a free coupon. For
McFlurry.
A McFlurry.
Regular size.
For McDiabetes.
David was like, don't forget the McFries.
Hashtag the McFries.
Okay. Eep. Look at that.
This is my channel. Has anyone seen that before me now? Now before me?
We have to get cauliflower and broccoli!
We're going! Has anyone seen that?
For goodness sake. All I wanted is bow tie salad.
Before me?
It's a movie. It's a vegan bow tie salad.
She wants a bow tie salad.
After me. Before me or after me. I don't remember the name
so
of it.
So I'm making
it. If you've seen it, I really want to see it. So if any of you have seen it, tell me if it's good or bad. No, Kaylee's crazy.
I mean, it looks kind of good.
It does look good.
It does look
I want to see it so badly.
No, I've seen it.
My only viewer. Hey, we should go. I'm not going to give away your name. It's okay.
Oh, she's a viewer? I thought she was lonely.
I want
you know what? Good for you. That was kind.
Alive.
It's Megan. It's the charity. Oh, Megan. I mean, Megan. From Alabama. Yeah, because they actually do have ice. Stop. They actually do have ice cream. Not like I'm going to eat it, but I'm just vain.
They always say,
oh, the ice cream's down. Oh, I can't make a smoothie for you. No. One time, Jordan's so drunk, and he's like, he's my husband. Let's go to McDonald's, please. I'm drunk. I need to ice cream. I need McDonald's. And I said, all I want is a frozen strawberry lemonade. So we pull in, and I was like, can I have whatever Jordan wanted? He was, anyway. And then I was like, hey, can I have frozen strawberry lemonade? And they go, we don't have frozen strawberry lemonade. I was like, okay, can I have a regular lemonade? And they're like, no, we don't have that either. I was like, well, the sign says you have that. And they're like, yeah, but like, we can't make it right now. And I was like, why? And our machine's down. Get to the checkout. And they are drinking smoothies, strawberry lemonades at the checkout. Just the people. We're just feeding.
So we can't drinking do that. Them. We are on break.
They just don't care.
Apparently, McDonald's is getting healthy, and they're just cutting all of that out.
How do you know?
It's an apparently.
No, that is not the deal in this case. This case is just that Fremont doesn't want to make ice cream.
Can I have...
They don't want to...
I'm going to keep that safe.
David's blowing your face.
Bye.
Sarah,
I have to go.
So it was really hectic in the car, and Kaylee did not want to get out with Opal. So I'm just running in by myself getting cauliflower and broccoli. She was like, don't forget, broccoli's the green one, cauliflower's the white one. No, duh, I'm not a baby. I know this. Duh. I want all of those oranges. All of them. Oh, over here. Trying to pick fruits and vegetables are hard, you know, because you never know, like, it may look appealing on the outside, but on the inside it could be rotten, and then it could be the opposite on any of the other kinds. So I really don't know which one to pick. They're all the same price, but, you know, you gotta get the best deal. I'm gonna go with, this one's just really sticking out to me. Didn't know he was deaf. Her side of the story. And get in my belly.
We need to find a radio station that needs voice like to say their catchphrase, like
don't talk to the camera.
98.5 KGO or whatever.
Oh, so like a voice that needs a new tagline and a new voice?
No, like the same tagline but like better or updated or something.
And you would want to be the voice for that?
Yeah, I mean,
that would be awesome. That would be super cool.
3 points.
I don't understand what's going on. So, like, you know how on, like, channels...
Close.
No, like, on channels where it says
98.9 KGOR.
Yeah. So it would be better than that, but, yeah. That would be awesome.
That'd be cool, David.
99.9 KGOR.
Do it again.
Don't laugh.
Screaming baby.
No, because he got messed up.
Cut when we get home.
It's okay, David. Puberty does that to our voices. Yeah, it'll crack every now and then. Someday, it'll be nice.
So we realized that there was another garage sale sign out, and we have to go get it. We forgot about this one. How hard can it be? Me versus the grass. Yeah, you're gonna be famous.
No.
This will
be the real OG.
Go, go time.